probably gonna sink by the 60 foot, so okay. Figured I'd just come out here and have some fun. Spectating on boats. This is a great event for those. They're getting the excavator over there. I think they just pulled somebody out and they're getting ready. We should get some action here shortly. So.
Yeah. Welcome to the 2022 Ione Water Crossings. It's been going on for a little bit here today. We had a few sinks. This event hasn't been going on for a few years because of Ione WA, but they're back and they're hitting it hard.
You got this?
Sure do.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Oh.
You haven't seen me in a while, have you?
How come you're not riding?
I was trying to find a sled.
Oh, okay.
But next year it is.
Excellent. So who are we up against? The Arctic Cat.
Arctic Cat, yeah.
You're going to slam that cat?
Planning on it.
Yeah. Cats don't like water.
Yeah. And give them a little elbow as you're going by, too.
We both. Any clumps in there, and you do that, you'll sling it all out, and you slam it in the ground as far as you can. And what it does, it sets it deeper. So on takeoff, they got the launch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Lots of wins.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Thought it was your job to turn the gas on.
I know the gas was on. He accidentally smacked his kill switch.
Thank you.
I thought maybe a ski hooked and then shot him off or something.
Since you get back here.
Yeah, no, Trevor. Whoever wins that. Since I started bogging, and then it fucking kicked in and went.
Ah, okay.
In the water.
Yeah, holy moly, man. That was a wild ride.
That was a wild ride. Went a little bit outbound.
Oh, okay.
You
kept her sinking.
Kept her afloat. That's all that matters.
I just seen you heading for the boats over there. I was like, oh no. Tracy and the other guy was sinking.
Just now? Oh, they're out there. That's if you went on me. If you sink back, you're good. But if you sink on the way, then you're out.
Thank you.
But give it up for Aaron Teets, guys. Oh, Teets, he's killing it.
What was his name? Aaron?
Aaron Teets.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's got it.
Yeah.
And someone's saying he has to run again? Or
he has three races in a row, back to back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
How does that work?
We're in the 800, so he races this guy again.
Oh, okay.
So, they're up again.
Best of three.
I'm assuming so, yeah.
All right, we got a back to back. Aaron Walker.
Last minute duct tape mods in the process.
Oh, I'm always last minute. Nothing else but last minute.
Gorilla taping it.
Oh yeah, and gone gorilla.
Yeah, I've done it on snowmobiles and it was easy. But luckily we butted through a buddy had a pond we could use yesterday.
Oh, you got to practice.
I was able to practice. I'm glad I did, because I would have tried to run, grab third, and it, I probably would have made it 20 feet. And I guess that's what happened to the last guys a couple years ago.
The Yamaha and the Husqvarna made it about where that first buoy is right there. They came